Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Lynch.
Job when I first moved to England was a tour with the Royal Ballet. Can you believe it? Me, an Australian in England, the Royal Ballet, an international tour. Oh, I couldn't believe it. I went into work. I said, "Where are we going on tour?" And they said, "Sydney, Australia."